My name is Munda Lapar. I am a Public Health Senior Engineer Officer in Oxfam Yemen. We're here in Lahj Governorate, Khor Emirat village. Yemen has suffered a lot before war and after war, and all the problems and difficulties have increased, especially after the war. People here exactly in Khor Emira, they find difficulties to get water because of lack of water. So people here, they have to dig shallow wells, and because it's a place which is near the sea, all shallow wells are salty. That's why Oxfam are helping here. This village of 3,000 people here, and Oxfam just has done a project which is considered to be an innovation project that makes the salty water distilled, which is drinkable to people. It means to deliver safe and clean water to people using that station here. The water comes from shallow well, which is inside the station. Then the water goes to the treatment station, treated, then comes to that plastic water tanks, and people can get water easily. The station has three units: water pumping from well, boosting to sand filter, and treatment. All these units can be operated by two ways of systems, which is the solar system here and the wind turbine system. The solar system will make the station able to work in the daytime, while the wind turbine will make it able to work in the nighttime. I would like to say thank you. The more support you give it to us, the more help that we can offer to people. So please continue supporting us, that we can help people.